New Hampshire voter wearing an NRA cap asked Mitt Romney about the Second Amendment's right to bear arms, and here's what he had to say.
I support the Second Amendment. I purchased a gun when I was a young man. I've been a hunter pretty much all my life.
There's some scrutiny over that comment, in part because he said, I've been a hunter pretty much all my life, and he's been hunting twice.
Right.